to find the rebound.
Uh-oh.
We have our first fight.
Probert and Langdon.
Man. Probert coming off a fight with Chris King in Winnipeg one game ago. Probert threw a body check on Verbeek earlier in this period that I think turned the period around. Well, this didn't take long. As soon as the puck was dropped, away they went. Langdon looks like he's coming alive here, maybe conditioning-wise. Probert with those long arms. Look at this conditioning, Sam. Maybe Probert, I don't know about his conditioning. Langdon looks like he's getting better here the longer it goes.
Fifth fight this season for Bob Probert.
Look at this. Langdon, he's hanging in there against a bigger player with longer arms. I think he just said no to the linesman. If the linesman asked if they wanted to broke it up, he said no. Oh, Probert gets that right arm loose. Oh, baby. Now they... Langdon took another shot, may have caught Randy Minton, the linesman. See Minton give him, Randy Minton give him the look. That's because Probert got one late in there. The Rangers, Probert threw a big hit on Verbeek, and it seemed like it was almost infectious to the Chicago Blackhawk Hockey Club. They all started to hit, and then they started to make things happen and score. Here's Verbeek looking at the puck. He turns around to get the puck, and here comes Probert. Oh, baby. That was a hard, clean hit. But that seemed to ignite the hockey club and get them going a little bit.
And of course, Bob Probert sat out all of last season, having violated the NHL substance abuse policy, was suspended and returning and trying to keep his life in order. And basically what he says is it's a day-to-day minute.